या शाइनी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेनी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन्स टू यू। गैंगस्टर को रिव्यूज़ भी अच्छे मिले हैं और अपेरेंटली कलेक्शंस भी अच्छे हैं। क्रिटिक्स की राय को आप पर्सनली कितना इम्पोर्टेंस देते हैं?
हर आदमी की कोई ना कोई राय होती है और वो क्रिटिक्स इसीलिए हैं क्योंकि उनकी जो राय होती है उसको लोग रिगार्ड करते हैं, तो मैं भी उनकी राय को रिगार्ड करता हूँ। कितना उन पे अमल करता हूँ या नहीं करता हूँ वो अलग बात है, लेकिन आई रिगार्ड एवरीबडीज ओपिनियन, एवरीबडीज टाइटल टू वन एंटाइटल टू वन।
यू हैड गॉट क्रिटिकल अक्लेम इवन बिफोर दिस, लेकिन शायद कह सकते हैं कमर्शियली आपकी बड़ी हिट इसी गैंगस्टर को ही कहा जाएगा। क्या ज़्यादा ऑफर्स आने लगे हैं इसके बाद, जो ज़्यादा रिकॉग्निशन मे बी यू गॉट? व्हाट डू यू थिंक हैज बीन द चेंज आफ्टर दिस फिल्म?
वेल द चेंज हैज बीन दैट द वेरी फ्यू पीपल हु लाइक टू कास्ट न्यू एक्टर्स इन द इंडस्ट्री एंड पीपल लाइक टू वर्क विद पीपल हु आर सक्सेसफुल एंड हु बीन एबल टू प्रूव देयर मेटल, यू नो, सो आई रिस्पेक्ट दैट। And I'm glad that if people feel that I'm a sellable product now, then I feel that I'm glad that I am.
What do you think has worked in your case? Because not too many people who don't have anyone in the film industry manage to make it big. आपके हिसाब से what has worked for you?
Patience, perseverance, and at the end of the day, the good thing about any cinema or any medium of communication is your level of communication with the audience. If the good thing is that what you feel right now, I look at your eye this small, on the screen it's huge, so everyone can see through what you're feeling, you can't cheat. And the good thing is that at the end of the day there's you and there's the audience, and that's the final verdict. So
यानी अगर आपको एक इंसान को क्रेडिट देना हो अपनी सक्सेस के लिए, तो एंड इफ यू हैव द ऑप्शन ऑफ महेश भट्ट साहब एंड सुधीर मिश्रा, किसे देंगे आप?
वेल यू आस्किंग मी इफ आई हैव टू मेक अ चॉइस बिटवीन सुधीर मिश्रा एंड भट्ट साहब इन टर्म्स ऑफ हु आई कैन गिव द क्रेडिट टू, आई थिंक बोथ ऑफ देम हैव वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल टू प्ले इन माई करियर एज इन टूडे। Sudhir is a person who I did my first film with. I learned a lot from him in terms of what I know about cinema and about my belief in acting and what I believe in. And Bhatt Saab is a person who's given me the right launch pad. You know, he's made sure that everybody sees what I can do, you see. So I think both of them are equally important. In our industry, I think the most important thing is for you to be talented, and the second important thing is for you to be able to market that talent. You know, that talent could be really good. There are lots of brilliant actors I know who do theatre in Delhi, but they are doing theatre in Delhi, they're not here, and they're not, so it also makes a difference on how well you market your talent. So it's equally important. So I respect and I regard both of them, and I'm very lucky and very fortunate to have these two people in my life in that sense.
You just got success in the commercial terms. Are you signing more autographs nowadays? How is it? Have things changed?
Yeah, I mean, that has changed. I wouldn't deny that. Like, if there were like every five cars, if one car, someone used to turn around and look into my car, now everybody turns around and looks. So I can make out that, you know, my driver keeps telling me we need to put a film now because it's becoming difficult for him to drive because people keep coming close. So yeah, I mean, these kind of things, you kind of, you know, you come to know with these kind of things. Because I am all the time lost sometime in the car, on the phone. I don't realize all these things much. But people around me are seeing all these things and they're telling me. So yes, I guess I'm becoming famous.
What films will you be seeing after this?
I'm doing a film called Zindagi Rocks, which is going to be releasing in July or in September, August, September, around that time. And then I've done a special appearance in Fana, which is releasing this month on the 28th. I'm doing another film right now called Wo Lamhe, which will be releasing around September time. I'm doing a film with Sudhir Mishra, Bahut Nikle Mere Arman. That should be releasing in December sometime. there are the projects that I'm still considering.
Have most of these offers come to you after Gangster, or has it
No,
been?
All these films that I'm talking about right now are pre-Gangster. The post-Gangster ones, now I have a choice. I can be choosy.
Thanks a lot, Shane.
Hi, I'm Aftab Shindasani, and you're watching Max. Diwana Bana Do.